Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys a tutorial of me doing a belt, a hard belt right here, going through my neck. Be going through my neck. So, I'm going to be playing music.
You found me. I think you didn't care, and I guess I like that. And when I fell apart, you took a step back. Without me.
Drinking, baby.
Okay. Now, you guys fall. Me putting it around my neck. So now I'm going to show you how I did it. So take a belt. It only has to be far to my waist. It can't be above here, or the trick is not going to work. It's not going to be long enough. So go like this, and you put one hand on this side, one hand on this side. Go like this. So it's going to go like this. You take this cord that came from here, and you're going to put it around your neck this way. Now, don't be too hard on it. So, don't be so fast, because then it's going to break. So, I'm holding this piece, and in the back, this is unbreakable. That's so easy to break. So, you're taking this piece and this piece, and you can show the audience, and they're going to be like, okay, you can go like, like you're choking. But then, you just go like this. And they're going to say, what's your neck? So, oh, sorry, I was just trying to jump over with it. But, that's how you do it. And, pretty simple, once you know it. And then, you're going to be like, oh, that's easy. And then it's yeah, I've been too hard with it. You gotta make sure when you're doing it over here that this part doesn't come up. It's kind of short, but you wanna hold that back. See how I grabbed it with this finger and I pulled it back? So it can be tighter. And then don't be too hard. See, I want like this a little more. And it could break because you don't want it to go like this, and go like, because that will hurt yourself. So, go like this. And then, And don't come out from the side, because then it's, I'm going to go like that. You want to come from the front, like it's really coming out. So, because obviously, when you're going like this, and you come out to the side, what are you going to have there? It's not going through you, right? It's not going through. So you want to have it like this. Don't go out to the side. You want to come right out to the front. Come to the front. Pretty simple. Once you get the hang of it, and let's go to your next. So, hey, you guys out there, that I hope you guys really learned this really fast. Comment and subscribe, and like this video. But I want to tell you guys that you have to be really careful when you're doing this, because you don't want to do it. You don't want to do it the wrong way. And what I'm talking about, the wrong way, is if you go like this, you go like that if you hurt yourself, or if you think that you're doing it right going like this, but you're really crisscrossing it and going like that. And if you go like that, you'll hurt yourself like that. And the real funny videos, the real cool ones that they laugh like they're doing it, they go like this, crisscross it, and pull it. But you don't want to do that because you don't have anything to protect you. And some of the videos, this is what they do. This is what I always do to trick people that is going through my net. And so, that's how you do it. So I'm going to do it a couple more times. You're going to learn how to do it. You are going to be the best one in your house, unless you don't have a brother or sister that's a musician. And you're going to keep doing it. Your parents or your kid is going to see this. And I'll be like, oh my gosh, did that really go through your neck? And then you're going to be like, a musician never reveals his secrets. So now, one more time, just because I know this video is taking up long. I've already been telling that. Okay? Well, now. Okay? So, now, you're going to keep doing it. Good luck. Hope you enjoy it. Do everything you can. You can have a really good. So, you're going to have it, and you're going to keep doing it every single time.